When you have fear, you are not going to start. You can't start a business when you fear to make a loss. Business has two terms, profit and loss, and a combined term called balancing. If you can't manage to face the loss in the business, it means you are not ready to achieve anything.